successful Booster Week here at Northampton High School, and it's senior night. So tonight we will be honoring the Northampton High School seniors. And we'd ask that when we call out the seniors' names, if their parents and family could also please stand in the stands so we can recognize them as well. Now we'd like to start off by recognizing senior team manager Katie Helly. Next, and we'll go in numerical order tonight. Number 2, Ben Davis, the starting quarterback and defensive back. Number 5, Noah Jackson, running back and defensive back. Number 7, Najveet Singh, running back and defensive back. Number 8, Sean Wackerbarth, tight end, defensive back, and kicker. Number 13, Dylan Shelke, tight end and defensive end. Number 27, Sam Santiago, running back and defensive back. Number 38, Will Lombardi, tight end and defensive back. Number 44, John Grimaldi, running back and linebacker. Number 48, Kali Benjamin, tight end and defensive back. Number 50, Max Zadworny, offensive and defensive line. Number 51, Nick Coco, offensive line and linebacker. Number 54, Andrew Ruzick, offensive and defensive line. Number 55, Ben O'Connor, offensive and defensive line. Number 59, Brandon Garcia, offensive and defensive line. Number 62, Dan McCarthy, offensive line and linebacker. Number 75, Ian Levins, offensive line and defensive line. Number 78, Adam Oshiro, offensive and defensive line. Number 81, Peter Higgins, tight end and defensive back. And last but not least, number 87, Stevie Roach, tight end and defensive back. In just a brief moment, we will play the national anthem as soon as the Commerce team takes the field. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you could turn your attention to the west end zone where the flag is, while the Blue Devils marching band will play our national anthem.
Thank you.
Fans, the time will be kept on the field tonight because there's no official score, so the time will be kept on the field. Number 44, John Grimaldi, with a huge return for the Blue Devils. Tackled by number 2, Marvin Lovett, and it'll be 1st and 10, Blue Devils. Fumble on the play, recovered by number 2, Ben Davis. Loss of 1, 2nd and 11. John Grimaldi with the carry for the Blue Devils. In on the tackle. Number 28. Touchdown, Blue Devils, number 22, Malik Renner. And Sean Wackerpath's extra point attempt is good. And so your score, Northampton 7, Commerce 0. And Northampton recover as the onside kick. Number 30, Tim Burnish with the recovery for the Blue Devils. It'll be first and 10. Number 3, Ian Shaw with a big carry for the Blue Devils. Fumble on the play, recovered by Commerce. Commerce pass complete to number 14, Nasir Thomas. And that'll be first down. And there's a personal foul on the play against the Blue Devils. Number 2, Marvin Lovett's pass incomplete. It'll be 2nd and 10. Number 7, Mark Gibson's pass complete to number 2, Marvin Lovett. Gain of 6 on the play, it'll be 3rd and 4. Flag on the play. It's a 5-yard illegal procedure penalty against Commerce. It'll be 3rd and 9. Number 7, Mark Gibson's pass broken up by number 44, John Grimaldi, and that'll bring up 4th down. Number number 22 Malik Renner with the punt return for the Blue Devils. Tackled by number 54 Chris Sainville. It'll be first and 10 Blue Devils from their own 35-yard line. Flag on the play. That'll be a 5-yard illegal procedure penalty against the Blue Devils, first and 15. Timeout, Commerce. Touchdown, Blue Devils, number 22, Malik Renner. The extra point attempt is blocked, so your score, Northampton 13, Commerce 0. Flag on the play as the kickoff goes out of bounds. Commerce will elect to have Northampton kick off 5 yards deeper.
Oh.
And the short kick is recovered by number 20, Cello Britton, and it'll be Commerce first down. Number 7, Mark Gibson's pass incomplete, intended for number 14, Nasir Thomas. That'll be 2nd and 10. Number 11, Devontae Sowell with the carry for Commerce. In on the tackle, number 55, Ben O'Connor. And it looks like we'll have a measurement. And it'll be a Commerce first down. Timeout, Northampton. Mark Gibson's pass complete to number 5, Chris Colazzo. That will be another Commerce first down. Number 11, Devontae Sowell with the carry. Number 13, Dylan Shelke in on the tackle. Along with 78, Adam Ashura. Mark Gibson's pass complete to number 14, Nasir Thomas. Number 27, Sam Santiago with the tackle. It'll be third and very short. Monte Sewell with the carry for Commerce. That'll be enough for the first down. Number 62, Dan McCarthy with the tackle for the Blue Devils. It'll be first and 10 from the Northampton 20-yard line. Mark Gibson's pass complete to number 11, Devante Sola. We gain of 7, will be second and 3. Another timeout, Northampton. Mark Gibson's pass incomplete, broken up by number 44, John Grimaldi. It'll be 3rd and 3. Fumble on the play recovered by number 7, Mark Gibson. That'll bring up 4th and very long. Number 7, Mark Gibson's pass complete to number 14, Nasir Thomas, but there's a clipping penalty on the play. It'll and the Blue Devils take over on downs. Number 44, John Grimaldi with a carry for Northampton. Gain of 9 on the play. It'll be a second and a short one. John Grimaldi with the carry, just enough for the first down. It'll be first and 10. John Grimaldi with another nice run for Northampton. And that should be another first down. Another run by John Grimaldi, gaining about 5, second and 5. And yet another run by John Grimaldi. Gain of 4 on the play, it'll bring up 3rd and a very short one. John Grimaldi with another carry, stacked up at the line of scrimmage. Number 70, Rafael Cardona with a nice tackle on the play, and that'll bring up 4th and 1. And that concludes our first quarter with your score, Northampton 13, Commerce 0.
But he knows the mouth licks.
Time out, Northampton. Timeout, Commerce. It's a 5-yard illegal procedure penalty against Northampton. Repeat fourth down. Sean Weckerbart's punt down by number 50, Max Zadwarny, will be first and 10 Commerce from their own 22-yard line. Number 7, Mark Gibson, pass complete to 14, Nasir Thomas. Gain of about 4, 2nd and 6. Mark Gibson's pass incomplete, intended for number 2, Marvin Lovett. Number 31, Bo Garbarini with the coverage. Number 7, Mark Gibson's pass incomplete, and I'll bring up 4th down. Really? Fumble on the play. And Commerce recovers the fumble. It'll be first and 10. Mark Gibson's pass complete to number 14, Nasir Thomas. Number 14, Stephen Joyce with the tackle, but there's a flag on the play. That'll be a holding penalty against Commerce. Flag on the play. It'll be a 5-yard illegal procedure penalty against Commerce. It'll now be first and 25. Number 7, Mark Gibson's pass incomplete, intended for Devontae Soule. Still 2nd and 25. Mark Gibson's pass complete to number 2, Marvin Lovett. Number 21, Elijah Davis with the tackle on the play. There's a flag on the play. And that's a personal foul against Northampton. 15-yard penalty. The first and 10, Commerce from the Northampton 35-yard line. Number 7, Mark Gibson's pass incomplete. Intended for number 2, Marvin Lovett. It'll be 2nd and 10. Number 11, Devontae Soul with the carry, tackled by number 13, Dylan Shelkey. Gain of about 3, 3rd and 7. Number 11, Devontae Soul with the carry. Tackled by number 13, Dylan Shelkey, and there's a flag on the play. It was a procedure penalty on the play, declined by Northampton. They got 4th and 10. Mark Gibson's pass incomplete, blocked at the line of scrimmage. That'd be a Blue Devils first down. John Grimaldi with the carry for Northampton, gain of about 2, 2nd and 8. Number 52, Ezekiel Clark in on the tackle. Number 22, Malik Renner with the carry for the Blue Devils. Nice block on the play by number 66, Nick Day. And that'll be a Blue Devils first down. Thank you. Ian Shaw with a carry for the Blue Devils. Tackled by number 52, Ezekiel Clark. Loss on the play, 2nd and 11. Number 2, Ben Davis's pass complete to number 87, Stevie Roach. And that's a Blue Devils first down. Number 44, John Grimaldi with a nice run for Northampton. Gain of about 8 on the play, 2nd and 2. Another nice run by John Grimaldi. Number 52, Ezekiel Clark with another tackle on the last play. Fans, a reminder that tonight's game will be rebroadcast on NorthamptonTV.org. So check out tonight's action again and again on NorthamptonTV.org. And Booster Week fans, don't forget, halftime we will announce the winner of the $1,200 Booster Week prize. So, big doings at halftime. Touchdown, Northampton. John Grimaldi with the touchdown carry. Great blocking up front by the line. Thank you. It's a false start against Northampton. 5-yard penalty. And they will repeat the try. Timeout Northampton. And Sean Wackerbarth's extra point attempt falls just short. And so our score, Northampton 19, Commerce 0.
I'm gonna
Number 14, Nasir Thomas with a nice return for Commerce. Tackled by number 3, Ian Shaw. The first and 10 Commerce from their own 20-yard line. Number 7, Mark Gibson's pass incomplete, intended for number 5, Chris Palazzo. It'll be second and 10. Number 11, Devontae Sowell with the carry. Gain of about 5 on the play. It'll be 3rd and 5. Mark Gibson's pass complete to number 14, Nasir Thomas, and that'll be a Commerce first down. Mark Gibson's pass incomplete, nearly intercepted, but it'll be second and 10. Number 7, Mark Gibson with the scramble. In on the tackle, number 13, Dylan Shelkey. Nice pressure on the play by 55, Ben O'Connor. Gain of about 3, 3rd and 7. Mark Gibson's pass complete to number 14, Nasir Thomas. Number 3, Ian Shaw with the tackle. That'll be 4th and 9. Loss on the play. Thank you. Nice punt by Commerce, and Northampton will take over first and 10. And that concludes our first half. With your score, Northampton 19, Commerce 0. Number 11, Devante Sol with the carry. Tackled by number 22, Malik Renner. Devante Sol with another carry. Gain of 2, it'll be 3rd and inches. Check that, first down. Mark Gibson's pass incomplete. It'll be 2nd and 10. Mark Gibson's pass incomplete. We'll bring up 3rd and 10. Mark Gibson's pass complete to number 2, Marvin Lovett. will be a Commerce first down. Sean Wackerbarth with the last tackle. Devontae Sewell with the carry, tackled by number 78, Adam Ashera. Gain of 2, 2nd and 8. Mark Gibson's pass, incomplete, intended for 14, Nasir Thomas. It'll be 3rd and 8. Mark Gibson's pass incomplete, intended for number 2, Marvin Lovett. Number 8, Sean Wackerbarth with good coverage on the play. That'll be 4th and 8. Mark Gibson's pass complete to number 14, Nasir Thomas, and that'll be another first down. Touchdown, Commerce. Number 11, Devontae Sewell with the carry. And the extra point attempt is blocked. So your score, Northampton 19, Commerce 6. 50-50 raffle players, the moment you've been waiting for. Your winning ticket, number 043310. Again, 50-50 raffle players, your winning ticket, 043310. You can claim your prize at the concession stand. Thank you. Again, fans, your winning ticket, number 043310. Number 62, Dan McCarthy, recovered the short kick. It'll be first down, Blue Devils. John Grimaldi with a nice first down carry for Northampton. Number 54, Chris Sainville in on the tackle. Gain of about 5, second and 5. So it's a 10-yard holding penalty on the Blue Devils from the spot of the foul, so it'll still be Blue Devil first down. Malik Renner with a nice run for the Blue Devils. Timeout, Commerce. Fans, we have a minor correction for you. The halftime show was written and conducted by Charlie Baranowski and Alex Wills. So let's give Alex Wills a big round of applause. Nice run by Malik Renner. gain of about 8, 2nd and 2. Touchdown, Blue Devils. Number 22, Malik Renner with the touchdown. Ben Davis's extra point attempt is incomplete, so your score is Northampton 25, Commerce 6. Number 3, Elijah Jacobs with the recovery for Commerce. It'll be 1st and 10 Commerce from their own, from the 50-yard line. Mark Gibson's pass incomplete. Nice coverage on the play by number 27, Sam Santiago. It'll be 2nd and 10. Number 11, Devontae Sowell with the carry. Number 13, Dylan Shelke with the tackle. Short gain, 3rd and 9. Number 7, Mark Gibson's pass incomplete. Pass intended for number 14, Nasir Thomas. That'll be 4th and 9. Mark Gibson's pass incomplete. number 31, Bo Garbarini with a nice coverage, and the Blue Devils will take over on downs. John Grimaldi with a nice run for the Blue Devils, gain of 9, 2nd and 1. Number 22, Malik Renner, stacked up by the Commerce line, but not until he got the first down. The 1st and 10 Blue Devils. Number 22, Malik Renner with another nice carry. Gain of 7, it'll be 2nd and 3. Fans, if you're looking for a fun, free night of entertainment tomorrow night right here at David Wright Field, the movie Ghostbusters will be shown free, sponsored by Northampton Community Cable TV. Thank you.
logo's red, and I am tall, and the logo's white.
Lily Correa with a nice carry for Northampton, and that'll be another first down. John Grimaldi with the carry for Northampton. Gain of 3, 2nd and 7. Malik Renner with the carry for Northampton. That will bring up 3rd and 1. Malik Renner with the carry, and another Blue Devils first down. First and goal from the 5. Touchdown, Northampton. And Sean Wackerbaugh's extra point attempt is good. And so we'll score Northampton 32, Commerce 6. And the extra point and touchdown ended the 3rd quarter. So we'll begin the 4th quarter with your score, Northampton 32, Commerce 6. And the kickoff was touched before it went out of play, before it went out of bounds. So it'll be Commerce first down. No penalty on the play. Number 11, Devontae Sowell with the carry. Tackled for a loss. Number 62, Dan McCarthy in on the tackle. Mark Gibson's pass complete to number 14, Nasir Thomas. Quickly tackled by number 3, Ian Shaw. A gain of about 4 on the play. Be 3rd and 7. Number 7, Mark Gibson's pass incomplete, intended for number 2, Marvin Lovett. That'll be 4th down. Timeout, Commerce. And the Commerce punt is downed at the Northampton 48-yard line, so it'll be 1st and 10 Blue Devils. And there's a 15-yard dead ball foul against Northampton. So it'll still be 1st down. So the previous foul was not a dead ball foul. The penalty was during the play. So that will give Commerce a first down. Mark Gibson's pass complete to number 11, Devontae Soule. Number 22, Malik Renner with the tackle. Gain of about 6, second and 4. Outstanding run on the play by number 11, Devontae Soule. That'll be another Commerce first down. And another timeout on the field. Mark Gibson's pass complete to number 16, Niger Williams. Number 21, Elijah Davis with the tackle. And that'll be a Commerce first down. Number 7, Mark Gibson with the scramble, tackled by number 13, Dylan Shelkey. Gain of about 4 on the play, 2nd and 6. Number 11, Devontae Soule with the carry. And that'll be first and goal. Fumble on the play, recovered by Thomas. Number 27, Sam Santiago, in on a tackle. Number 7, Mark Johnson's pass, nicely broken up by number 21, Elijah Davis. Number 38, Will Lombardi, with a nice tackle for a big loss. And that'll bring up fourth down. Mark Gibson's pass complete to number 2, Marvin Lovett, driven out of bounds by number 22, Malik Renner. And the Blue Devils will take over on downs. Number 3, Ian Shaw, with the carry for the Blue Devils. There's a flag on the play. That'll be an illegal block against Northampton. Penalty will be a half a distance to the goal. It'll be first and 18. Ian Shaw with another carry for the Blue Devils. Gain of a couple on the play, it'll be second down. Stephen Joyce with the carry for the Blue Devils. And a quarterback now for the Blue Devils, number 12, Cody Cleveland. Bring up third and 11. Number 31, Bo Garbarini with a nice carry. A gain of about 10 on the play, they'll bring up fourth and one. Touchdown Commerce, number 14, Nasir Thomas with the punt return. And Mark Gibson's two-point conversion is good. So that brings our score to Northampton 32, Commerce 14. Thank you. Well, Garbarini with the kickoff coverage, and the Blue Devils will take over first and 10. Northampton will take a knee.